Yo guys, how's it going? Extratifa here. Now today, we are here with Create a Pro, and on today's episode of Create a Pro, we are playing with my player. Yeah, that was a shit intro. But today, we're doing Create a Pro, and I'm gonna be playing for a team that you all know of, that you all love, that you all... I don't know. This team is not shit. This team is not freaking Chelsea at the bottom of the freaking BPL, okay? This team has some of the best freaking players in the world. This team does not stand around and take jokes. This team is very, very serious. So today, we're gonna be creating a freaking pro and Mark Wooten. What the f- that's not me.
Fam, don't at me.
This is gonna be Extratifa Beckham. Gonna be from the homeland of Canada. March 31st is the birthday. That's not even my birthday. I don't even... Why the fuck did I put that? Daily thoughts of my life. Okay, so next, we're not gonna apply a game face. We're gonna make a game face. Now, we're gonna make him bald. Okay. Whoa. Okay. What the... What? Okay. You know what? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I was just having fun with this. Where'd it go? There we go. Oh yes, there it is. It keeps deleting. Why does it keep deleting? Okay, what's wrong with this guy? What is wrong with this guy? You know what, we're... No, you know what? I just can't be asked. I just freaking can't be asked. Like, what the fuck? This guy's going to sleep. This guy is legit going to sleep. What the fuck? Okay, ear placement. Oh my God. Oh my shit. What is wrong with this guy? What is wrong? This guy's chewing. This guy's legit chewing. What the fuck? What are you eating? No, seriously. Seriously, what are you eating? No. What is in your mouth? Oh, I know what it is. It's fresh dick. You know what? We're making him a freaking tank. We're making him 6'7", 253 pounds. And mate, it is ready for my showing to come on. After Beckham's move to Real Madrid, it is clear that the pressure is now on him. I don't feel any pressure. I'm very happy to be at this club, but I never said that. Where are these people getting these lines from? I never said any of that. The training staff at this football club have expectations for you. Okay, what are the expectations? You're expecting me to score 15 goals this season? Are you fucking mad? Are you mad? No. Surely he's joking. Is he joking? He's not joking. How the fuck am I gonna score 15 goals in this season? Set up a minimum of 5 goals. Okay, that's easy. Maintain no less than 21 goals. I don't even know what that means. I don't know what the last one means. You know what? I'm not reading that. Fuck you, coach. What the fuck? My goalkeeper is a 63 and my left back's a 64. I'm fucked. Okay, first game. Give it back to Beckham. Get fucked. Come on. Oh, mate. Get fucked by Beckham. Ref. Where's the call? There it is. We get a free kick and it better be me taking it. Why the fuck is it not me taking it? Pass it. What? That was not a pass to me. Oh, shit. Here we go. Yes. Come on. Have a little banger. Oh, fuck off. He saved that. No, there's no way in hell that goalie saved that. Yes. Be seen. Oh, beautiful ball. I'm in. I'm through to get the goal. Yes. Oh, yes. Slide into the freaking net. Extratifa Beckham with a goal. You know what? I gotta play some victory music here. I don't have any victory music. I want to go back and put another ball into the back of the net. Oh, mate. Oh, it's just too easy. It's just too easy, huh? Oh! Oh, you missed. Oh my god. Oh my god, you actually missed. Am I injured? Come on. You know what, just give it to me. Give it to me. I'm the freaking whole team anyways. Skill move. Okay, I'm through. Have a banger. Oh my god, look at this finesse. Look at this beautiful finesse. They like to call me freaking... I was gonna say Lionel Messi. Lionel Ronaldo. Yeah, that's what they call me. I'm gonna get the hat trick now. Mate, get onside. There we go. Oh, yes, come on. Oh my god, he saved it. Oh my god, he fucking saved it. I'm through. Oh, too easy. He freaking saved it. Ref, give the pen. How do you miss that? How do you miss an empty net? Listen, I don't even have to say anything about halftime, except that I need to stop freaking using my freaking sprint bar. Yeah, I need to stop that. Oh yes, beautiful. Go, go, go. Use that pace. Use that pace. Yes. Oh my fucking god. Are you serious? See, Bell? Beautiful ball. That was a beautiful, crisp ball. Yep. Yep. And it went out. And it freaking went out. Why am I off the field, ref? Why? Why am I off the field, huh? No, I don't want to do any. I want to play. You took me off at the 60th minute. If they win, just remember, it's your fault. Did we win? Did we win? I still don't know if we won. Did we win? I don't care about attack. I got man of the match. Oh my god. I still don't even know if we won. Did we win? I don't even get a sorry letter from you saying why you took me off or for what reason. You don't even send me a message. No, that's it for today. If you guys enjoyed this video of Career Mode, my pro, leave a like. And if you want to see more of this stupid shit in the future, leave a like and subscribe and do all that. But that is it for me today. I'm done. I am out. Peace.